got it!
Hello. Hello.
What in the hell?
How's it going?
This on yourself, so shut it.
Excuse me. Hello?
Hola, señor.
Hello.
Howdy, mister.
Hi there.
Howdy.
sir.
Hey. Hey, partner.
Glad you stopped in.
I'm not just gonna
sure,
take
you
that.
Can look, but don't try me.
Excuse me, sir. Can I help you?
Hey, you're not allowed in there.
Can I help you?
I hope so. I want a loan, sir. A line of credit, so I can buy some property.
What property?
An old ranch, Beecher's Hope.
That old dump?
I know it ain't much, but I ain't much of a farmer either. But I will get there.
That is a very unusual way of asking for a loan. Mr.
Marston.
Marston.
Only folk around here call me Milton. It's kind of a joke, I guess.
A joke, huh? Which folk?
Mr. Geddes. Uh-huh. I work for him. He said that you could help me out. I mean, if you can.
So old David Geddes told you I'm the kind of man to loan a man with two names money so he can buy a rundown farm. On account of his lack of farming skills, huh?
Don't sound too promising when you put it like that.
Well, how would you put it?
Sorry to waste your time, sir.
Oh, sit down. I'm sure we can figure something out. Now, of course, we'll be expecting you to make regular payments, and given a lack of much evidence you got any means of repaying, the terms won't be too great. But if my cousin vouches for you, it'll be okay with the bank.
Really?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Now, of course, we'll be expecting our money back regular as clockwork until the debt's settled. Otherwise, the farm reverts to the bank, no matter how much you paid.
I understand.
All right. Well, why don't you go check out the land while I fix the contracts and talk to Mr. Geddes. Oh, I heard there's squatters up there. We've been having so many problems recently, they'll need clearing on.
Sure.
Well, come back when you're done, and we'll fix up the paperwork.
Ladies!
Hello, sir.
Penny for the blind!
Penny for the blind.
What the blazes?
Penny for the blind. Penny for the blind. For the blind.
Okay, boy.
Can I help you, friend?